The test is ready. Rachel wrote Ross a letter and demanded he read it before they got back together. How many pages was that letter?
18 pages!
18 pages.
Front and back!
Front and back!
Cody still have Elijah up on the table?
Oh, look at them, they're all so old.
I got it.
Oh my god, I have such a bond from this show.
Were Ross and Rachel on a break?
Yes.
Bullshit.
The first table read, that's the first time I laid eyes on any of them.
Everyone was so perfectly cast.
This is from the one where everyone finds out.
I went to the producer of the show I was on, and he said, that show's not going to make you a star.
I remember one time, I happened to have the news on, and on the TV was an aerial shot of each of our houses.
Oh,
and I remember looking
Matt
at
Matt LeBlanc has a dad boss.
My roof is a mess.
It was an incredible time. We became best friends.
Yeah, I'm going to cry now.
When I watch the episodes, when I think out loud, because you all make me laugh so hard.
I know you know how big a show is. What you have given so many people is an experience of huge comfort. We felt like we had these friends.
Oh, we felt like we had these friends.
I definitely was a little surprised because initially I was convinced that this was going to be like
Yeah, Matt LeBlanc.